الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي ربي زدني علما students here you have your countdown book open your countdown book page number 19 here on page number 19 you have question what number does the abacus show right in the box students here we have some beads in abacus you add the abacus diagram shows us the ones beads are showing in right hand side and 10th bead are showing in left hand side in the same way we will write the ones number at right hand side and 10th number at left hand side in the ones hand side we have 1 and 2 beads so you will write the number 2 in your right hand side and 1 in 10 so you will write 1 at left hand side one bead is at left hand side so you will write the 1 of 10s at left hand side and 2 of 1s at your right hand side make it 12 here in 1s hand side we have 1 so you will write a 1 at left hand side in 10s for 10s and 1 at right hand side for 1s make it 11 in this way you will complete these all questions on page number 90 And students, on your page number 20, the questions are same. First of all, you will make your number. At 10s, you have 2. And at 1s, you have no digits, means 0. 2 at 10, at right hand, when you write 2 at your left hand side and 0 at your right hand side, it make it 20. So here, in your column, you will write the number name. Which is 20. So you will write here 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. For next, we have 1 at 10's column and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 at 1's column, 1 at 10's and 5 at 1's make it 15. So you will write here 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N. In this way, you will complete your question number 7. Next, for question number 8, you have to draw beads. One is at left hand side, shows the 10th number. So, you will make the one bead at 10th column. And 5 is at your right hand side for 1s. So, you will make 5 beads in 1s column. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here you have 2 at your left hand side for 10s. So you will make 2 beads in 10s. And 0 at your right hand side shows the 1s number which is 0. So you will make no bead at 1s. In this way you will complete your question number 8. Okay students, you will complete your page number 19 and 20. Inshallah, we will meet in our next lecture. Till then, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.